So good morning, happy Wednesday. We are starting the day with a lower eyelid blepharoplasty. So what's interesting is she had some fillers placed under the eyes, so the eyes look a little lumpy. However, she has a lot of extra skin. So we've decided to do a lower eyelid skin pinch. You don't appreciate it on here. I'll show it to you in surgery. We make an incision right underneath the lash line, and I pinch up the extra skin and remove it.